into the dramatic entrance. I'm just kidding. Guess what? So apparently something really fucking epic happened at the Academy Awards. And I missed it. And it's probably the best news I've heard since I heard about my grandbaby being born. Like, seriously, like, this might really bring me out of my funk. And even though that's a sick beat, that's not what I'm talking about. Okay, so, why else would I be up at freaking 3 a.m. pumped as shit to tell you guys about this epic event? Oh, I'm building up. Okay, so, if you are familiar with the channel, or familiar with me, then you kind of maybe just know just a tiny bit about, some of my beliefs, and part of that is hermetics. And how I found out about hermetics was through a heavy metal band. Now, at one point, they were split up, but I just happened to read that they're back together. I'm literally losing my freaking mind right now, like, but it's 3 a.m., so I'm having to, like, quietly lose my mind. Also, the shade of lipstick is... Anyways, but Mudvayne, because first, Chad Gray, okay, there's that, and then there's Chad Gray's eyes, and it's like, oh God, my dear Jesus, okay, so there's that. But, like, I'm so pumped, like, I'm so freaking pumped right now, like, you don't understand, it's a pretty sick beat, though. I'll give whoever that is, that's a sick ass beat. It's a really cool video. Seriously, it's probably, like, the best news I've heard, like, ever, since they broke up, like, that's the best news, yeah, like, pumped. You don't understand. Oh, and there's this fucking massive exhibit coming to the Biltmore House, and guess who just happens to live near the Biltmore House? This bitch, this video I'm watching is all the way jacked up, y'all. It's got me fucked up. No, it's got me all the way fucked up, but check it out. It reminds me of some stuff that Daisy would be, like, dreaming about. Anyways, though. I love doing the mirror thing, you know I love that shit. So anyways, there's that. That's where the tattoo that I have, my triangle tattoo, comes from. That's where the elements come from. That's where, like, a lot of the shit that you see is really, truly inspired by that band. No shit. But, on some real talk, I'm a little freaked out, okay? Because, like, there's so much crazy shit going on. And, I'm sure there's a lot of crazy shit going on in everybody's life right now. But, like, I really couldn't make this shit up with my life. Even if I tried, I could not make this shit up. I lost my train of thought for a second, so anyways. I saw a snake today, and the way they had, like, I wouldn't have even seen it if it wasn't for Jeezy pointing it out. So we were doing our little usual stroll through the woods to gather moss, because he does terrariums. It's this weird thing we do where we get to talk and vent and shit when he is up here, because I don't... It's a long story I'm going to get into right now. Anyways. So we're walking in the woods, and I'm taking him down to the basketball court where I skate, and we're walking up to the fence where the entrance is of the basketball court. He's like, oh shit, there's a damn copperhead hanging in the tree right beside us, okay? Like, so weirdly Adam and Eve, like, it was like creepy, I'm not gonna lie, it was fucking creepy. And the more I sit here and thought about it, the more creeped out I've got by it. But then again, I'm like not really creeped out by it, if that makes any sense. But, so I was like, okay, maybe that's a bad thing, maybe that's a good thing, I don't know. I guess we're gonna find out, right? But we didn't want it, like, I got some BFOs, so that'll be clearly in this video, probably right after this, so, it'll be a Tales from Embers update. Another one, or maybe a artist do a little, I'll have to see if I can get some painting in. Anyways, it's because I was hanging out with the devil. A.K.A. I'm cheesy. Maybe he's not the devil. Maybe I'm the devil. But anyways, I have missed all of y'all so freaking much. So freaking much. But there's lots to be discussed. Because as much as I, keep bitching and saying that there's something going on in Colorado, I'm probably gonna have to go to Colorado because I just need to get a vacation. I just feel like I need to do this, like, I don't know. You ever just get those, like, you ever just get those vibes, you're just supposed to, I don't know. But that's what I'm thinking about. I'm thinking about, like, oh my god, I can't wait to get this uploaded because I hope that the first thing Spicy sees when he gets up in the morning is my video that's going to be titled The Greatest and Best News Ever for You, Spicy, because he loves them just as much as I do. So, oh my god, buddy, are you not fucking pumped? Like, seriously? I'm gonna lose my mind later, and then I'm gonna upload another video of me losing my mind, but in the, for the sake of everyone else in the house that's not out and likes to sleep, I'm so worried that some bug is gonna fly in my coffee while I'm sitting here, and I'm gonna drink it, but I mean, fuck it, we eat bugs while we're asleep, right? So, wow, I'm just like, I feel like there's balance in the world again or something, I don't know, I'm pretty stoked about it, I'm not gonna lie. I cannot wait to do my happy dance and be like, next level crazy for y'all, because, yeah, I'm that excited. Like, I'm gonna have to go watch that later and get like a reaction video of the Oscars or the Academy Awards where they like, Dig, which is a big song for them that they're like known for. See, Mudvayne wasn't like a big band. Like, a lot of people do know who they are, but there's like a lot of people that don't. So, like, that kind of music is not for everybody. Like, I totally get that. Some of y'all are gonna go and be like, we gotta find out about this band, Mudvayne, and you're probably not even gonna know how to spell it, first of all. Then you're gonna get all like, whoa. When you see them, because aesthetically at first they're like, they're heavy, to say the least. But then if you've ever seen Chad Gray without makeup on, like, but yeah. So Yeah, so that's, yeah, that's happened, and I'm like, I'm excited as shit. Yeah. And they should be too. You should actually be going over there like, is there something in my hair? You should be going over there right now. There is something in my hair. What is that? Is it like a piece of paper or like, what is that? Well, if that's not a freaking blooper, I don't know what is. What? I can't get this shit out of my hair. What is that? You see it? No, you don't. It's like right there in my face. The gremlins. I'm trying to get the gremlins back. I manifested that shit, y'all. I manifested all that shit. I manifested gremlins coming back. I was just talking to Reporting Live from my sofa about that like 3 weeks ago. Like, so, miss me with that shit. Let's see. I manifested my girlfriend. I manifested that. She's beautiful. She's hot. She's like everything ever that I could ever want. And she's amazeballs. I'm so scared of the bug. I'm probably going to manifest a bug riding in my coffee. I'm so, you don't even understand. I'm so excited. Like, I'm so excited about that. I bet y'all can't even hear me either because I'm not connected to that. So I'm going to have to check this and I'm going to have to get back to y'all. And then if not, I have to record this whole thing over again. So let's see how that's working out for me. Stay tuned. Cause he's not moving yet. So look at this. Walking here in the woods, and he spots that, and he said that's definitely a copperhead. So I'm not gonna get any closer. But I also don't want him to fall and us not see where the hell he went. You know what I mean? Wow, oh my god, I wonder how many times I walked by something like that and not even fucking like, look at how he's like, staring me down. Oh, that might be a bad idea.
Dreams of tragedy, dreams of hope.